Hello, my name is Professor K.C. Chan, and I would like to introduce a very practical communications management concept called the 6 A's. So the 6 A's start with, especially in change management, we have to create awareness for all the stakeholders why it is so important that we need to change. And next is that we must conduct a facilitated workshop to get everybody to ensure alignment, that we agreed to how are we going to move forward together. And once that is done, we will now have everyone who are the process owner to engage them into action, so that if there's anything done right or wrong, we will not blame one another. And when the work is almost done, we have to encourage adoption. Adoption means that how many percent of the people buy in. So from the research done in any change management process, we will be surprised only about 20% of the people will support the balance, which is the 80% of the people just wait and see. So therefore, if we do not move to the next step, how can we enable assurance? That means for people who work hard, how can we reward them? For people who doesn't work so hard, how can we mentor and counsel them? Then we will never be able to achieve those very high targets, or what some people call high productivity performance. And along the way, from awareness to alignment, action and adoption, through to assurance, we must anticipate risk. Risk means that there are some people who even give up, they will leave the company. So do we have any replacement? If we don't take care of this, which is called risk response, then when halfway through the initiative, we may find that we have to disembark because this gives a lot of resistance. And then in order to save the company's image, this will lead to a lot of loss of money and a lot of resources. So this 6 A's actually has been introduced in many companies, both SMEs, which means the small and medium enterprises, as well as the MNEs, which is the multinational enterprises. So because the 6 A is truly a very powerful process, which is offered by us, and this is not done now, but it's over almost 15 years of real life experience. Thank you. Good.